Hi. It's my time to shine. I know y'all ain't hearing me normally. I got my grandbaby, but I had to order me something to eat. And the guy brought my food and left out my the whole meal. So I had to order something else that I really don't want to eat. So I'm not going to eat the bread and I'm going to break it down. So yeah, I'm going to do a couple of readings because I'm going back to sleep. But something got me out the bed, so somebody need to hear this. This is for somebody. We're going to see what's the energy. Yeah, somebody not going within, meditating and praying in some type of situation. We could be dealing with a Virgo. I also got my camera down here, so I watch my grandbaby while I'm down here, period. I should get up or anything. Yeah. Let me turn it up a little bit. I got to be able to hear it cry. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. So we're going to see what's the energy. Universe, spirit, guys, holy angels. What is the energy? What is the message for somebody tonight? What's the energy? Universe, spirit, guide. For the angels, what is the energy? What is the energy? Universe, spirit, guide, holy angels, what is the energy? He ain't trying to talk today. He's holding back. Okay. Some secrets may came out from somebody, or somebody might have been too stingy coming up out of that energy. Or somebody could be coming up out of not staying to themselves, keeping their money to themselves and their business to themselves, which is not good. Capricorn energy. We have the Ace of Wands to make something happen. So something that you want to do or are doing in some type of creative project, you're getting. For the present energy. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Let's see what else is going on. Universe, spirit guys, okay. We have the magician. You have everything you need to have to make some shit happen here. Because you got the wand, then you got the magician that got all extra shit. So if something you're doing is divinely guided, he's giving you the ability to go ahead. That he giving you the pass. If you want to take the pass, I don't know. Yeah, we have the Knight of Rods. This is somebody in the past that you couldn't really move with this person. Like, this person probably is stingy and you just couldn't make nothing happen with them. That's the energy I'm getting here. Yeah. Or this person had 3 different partnerships and they all was fucked up here, is what I'm saying. It's like 3 people involved in this shit and it's supposed to be just only yours. Yeah. If not, this also could be a third party situation because the Ten of Swords came out with something painful with the magician here. So somebody could have been lying about something or about something to do with business or just a liar in general. Yeah, because I got these 3 cards or 2. It's too many ups and downs to continue in this situation. Bottom line, so something ended in a painful way. Past, present. Somebody couldn't live truthful. They wanted to stay in lies. They want to stay in lies. They don't want to move forward. They still having threesomes. Somebody's not even working at this time. Capricorn, Taurus, whatever energy. The 8 of Pentacles is like they're not doing good in their finances. They got 3 people they're messing around with. Yeah, they self-sabotaging their own mind and body and soul. Yeah, they just a liar here. Yeah. In the past, they had mad victories though. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. But now, yeah, they left out in the cold. This person could be sick or just left into poverty, period. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, present energy. Because whoever this reading for, somebody's not dealing with no bullshit. They done. They like, I got other shit to do with. Go get me somebody new. Yeah, somebody ain't working at this time. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. With the Chariot, somebody moving very fast toward or away from a situation. Somebody give and take equally here. I love that energy. With that energy, that let me know that the Six of Pentacles, which is great. This is somebody that could always have a handout, or they just balance in the situation. Somebody can't make something with somebody. They can't grow something here. You have the King of Cups here. Somebody had a lot of bullshit with them in the past. Could have been somebody from your childhood, somebody you knew for a long time. They probably came to you crying with this bullshit. Present and past energy, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. And you only have one wand to make something happen in the future here. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. I see you closed the cycle out in the past, but somebody wasn't to be trusted. You trust them, but you're starting to see what they really had was an empty cup. That's definitely a Cancer energy. And then you got the Page of Pentacles. You may have somebody younger than you, maybe want to offer you something or come towards you in the situation. With the Judgment card here, reverse, somebody dealing with a legal situation here. So, yeah, there's a lot going on here. It's a real lot. It's pent energy. Somebody doing a lot. Let's see what the other cards say. It's a lot of cards, but I just want to do them together if I can. Universe, spirit guides, holy angels. What is the energy surrounding this reading? Keep your eyes to the streets. Crackhead alert. Don't do it. Big bank. Trust is earned, not given. Trust is earned, not given. Listen to that shit. And the moon, something hitting you don't see yet. Happiness around the corner here. Don't never get too comfortable. Yep, that's the energy that came out. Peace, light, and blessings. Don't forget to do the dollars to the Trauma Center. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I love all my subscribers. Peace, light, and blessings, and even the haters. I love y'all even more, though. Peace.